So I just got to the store. I'm gonna go in here and get some Four Locos and a pack of cigarettes because I need one. What's up, big dog? Oh yeah. Alright, so I just got out the store, got me, looked like a pint, got me a pre-game Four Loko, sour blue raz. Actually got, two of them because, you know, I like to drink, so, you know. I actually get these quite often, so, but I'm gonna just review it for y'all, you know what I'm saying. But, yeah, it's like a pint. And got me some LNNs, you already know what it is. Yo, what's up, people? It's your boy, C-Doc Rose. I'm after Lady No Hoes, sipping on Four Locos, and I'm back at it again with another video, you know what I'm saying? I just went to the store, heading back to the house, get everything set up. We're gonna start drinking. Have my chicken stew with rice. Just gotta set a few more things, we'll be ready to go. Thank you.
Alright, let's get started. I got one more thing to do. And I'm missing one key. Now it's time. It's been a while since I made a video, you know. But, you know, just been going through life. Trying to stay humble, stay positive, stay solid. Today we got a Four Locos, Sour Blue Raz, done told you that. As you can see, I drink these quite often, you know. But, yeah, like I might never done a review for them, so. This is what we got today, so. It's a pint. It's 200 milliliters, 6.8 fluid ounce, about a pint, you know. Knocks down in a fifth, it's what, 13.9%. About 14. They're pretty good though. Four Locos, my first time ever drinking a Four Loko. I think I was like 14, 15. I was with my homeboy. It was like, I think it was the fruit punch one. The red one is in a can, but we got them in bottles. You know what I'm saying? I like the little bottles better. They're like a little flask, but it's plastic. But, yeah, we met up, was in town, and this is my first one, so I ain't never had one before, you know? It's like, the only way you gonna feel it is if you drink it fast, like chug it. So I was like, shh, go, go, go. And I just chug that motherfucker. It's bad. He's from Kyle, Texas. Shout out to Joker. But he bought him one, he bought me one. We started drinking it. We got done with it, we went for a walk. And I was up at the where the water fountain is up on the trail. We was up in town on the rail trail. I don't know. I passed out in the bushes up there. That shit's funny. I laid there for like an hour. People just walking by staring at my shit. I'm drunk. But these, I don't like fruit punch, by the way. I think that's what got me. You know what I'm saying? But I do like these a lot. I like blue raz, like blueberry drinks. I like apple. Like apple is like my favorite. Like, you know, NJ apple, Crown Royal apple, R&R apple. Like a lot. I like apple. That's how I like it. It's just my drink. It's my go-to. Jim Beam apple. That's my favorite drink of all time, Jim Beam. Whiskey. R&R is whiskey too, you know. But Jim Beam, that's my shit. But dude, these candles really starting to move there. But shit, I've been pretty good, you know. thing since the last video I made. I didn't have a car at the time. But I have a car now. That's a plus, you know. I'm still working. You know. Just living life, you know. Quarter of the way through. It takes about a whole and a half, you know, for me to start getting buzzed and start feeling good. But you know, it's been working. Been doing good, got me a car, saving up for my own place now. I think that last video I made was the motivation speech. Or that homeless video. It was one of them. But I got a lot more videos coming, you know. More consistent than, you know, because my last video was like down 4 months ago, 5 months ago. 6 months ago, you know, that's, it is what it is. I do these videos. I don't do it for views, you know. I don't do it to get subscribers, you know, become famous off of it. I just do it for, you know, if something would happen, you know what I'm saying, you could still look me up and hear my voice, you know what I'm saying. But, just saying, you know, I wouldn't say in a good state of mind, but I'm okay, you know what I'm saying, I'm breathing, you know, heart's still beating, but, yeah, got a lot more videos coming, got a lot more alcohol to drink. I was trying to cut down on alcohol, because I drink a lot of it, but, you know, hard times, bro. It just, helps me escape, you know, like, a lot of people smoke weed, you know, like, I don't smoke weed, by the way. I'm just saying, like, this is my way out, you know what I'm saying? This is my relaxed, chill, ease my mind type of time. You know? But I wanted to make a video because I haven't made one in a while. You know? Yeah, I've been drinking a lot. I wanted to cut back, cut down. You know. I be getting to the point, you know, I've been drinking since I was 17, you know, and I've had my times where I'd go out and party, you know, not like a party, but like just grab some friends, you know, and, you know, turn up or whatever, but, you know, get shit-faced drunk, you know. But lately, bro, I just be drinking. Or I get like numb, you know. I just gotta lay down, put my head back, you know, try to breathe. I don't wanna move, you know what I'm saying? Crazy. But, you know, day by day. Cheers. Trying to stay out of trouble. I got my car, right? I got me a ticket. Again. Cracked my windshield. I was mad. my whole windshield was like shattered. As you can see in the video, not the whole windshield, but like right here in front of the driver's seat, I just, I was just mad. Negative energy, negative people, negative environment, you know. Things I was doing, things I was going through at the time. I was just mad. Just got the best of me. You know what I'm saying? But, just bought me some tires. Just bought me some new brakes. It's okay, you know. One step at a time. It'd be alright. The moonshine is gone, but I still got some strawberries in there. You can see it. Got like three or four in there. Three. But, strawberry. Got this from the ABC store, but it's 100 proof at the top. No fit of focus, but it's 100 proof. I'm gonna eat one just to kick this in a little bit. These shits are strong, bro. Ain't no cap. Motherfuckers, take your breath. Smells like straight alcohol. Hell yeah. Damn, things are strong. Just burned all the damn hair off my tongue. Got two left now. But, about a quarter left. Less than a quarter, maybe. Right there. But no worries. As you can see, all them bottles, you know, I drink it a lot. But that's just the ones that I have, like, in this room. I like to save the bottles, kind of like a, I don't want to say a trophy or a reminder, but it's kind of like what it is, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just, a very happy feeling. Cause I don't know if y'all know, but I don't know if I said it in some other videos or not. Probably not, because they don't really open up. You know what I'm saying? I gotta start opening up. But I'm gonna wrap this up. I'm gonna drink this and while I vibe to music. So, I'm gonna go ahead and chuck this real quick. And I will see y'all next time. You know, all love, take care, stay solid, you know what I'm saying? Stay positive. positivity.